World's heaviest woman drops 200 pounds. Emma Nomad Abdelhady could soon lose her title as the world's heaviest woman. The 36-year-old Egyptian, who weighed an estimated 1,100 pounds when she arrived at India's Sifi Hospital a month ago, in order to undergo life-saving weight loss surgery, surprised doctors by losing 210 pounds with diet changes, double the amount doctors had hoped she would lose. She underwent a successful laparoscopic sleeve gastrectomy on Tuesday, per India Today. That puts her current weight at about 900 pounds, but doctors expect her to drop another 200 pounds in 6 to 8 months. The gastrectomy reduced Abdelhady's stomach to 15% of its original size, meaning food intake will be severely limited from now on, reports the Hindustan Times.